And welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, this story may make you warm. So are appalls in advance, but the Oxford Dictionary has added some. It's really weird hearing me say this. The Oxford Dictionary has some new, I guess you would call them, words, like Miley Cyrus's favorite activity, which is twerking. Ugh. Yes, seriously. The company released its quarterly update on its free online dictionary. Other terms include selfie, which we all know, phablet, which is a phone and a tablet, Phil, F-I-L, that's your father-in-law, Vom, Supercut, a compilation of short video clips, Unlike, Emoji, Vom, short for vomit, Appals, short for apologies, and the term digital detox, which Oxford Dictionary may need.
Okay, after this.
Hearing this, they're going to the press right now going, oh my God.
OMG.
Yeah.
I have never even heard anyone use the term phablet.
No.
And foremost. Or Phil. The only time I've heard Phil is if someone's name is Phil.
P-H-I-L.
Right. But this is F-I-O.
No. Let's keep going through these. Why are we putting abbreviations in the dictionary?
I don't know.
Like the seriously, which was, is that what you mean?
S-R-S-L-Y.
That's how
Vom,
I guess the new spelling is.
Kids can't spell as it is, and I can't spell as it is. Never mind kids.
Well,
I can't spell
wonder
as it is.
Why people start to spell how they text.
Right.
It's almost like in the dictionary.
They need to create a different dictionary or a different subsection that's like Twitter spelling that's appropriate or that makes sense or
that's a good idea.
People can relate.
That I
Thank
like.
You.
You would always
Nobody
hear...
Nobody take that. I'm going to try to...
That's true, though. I mean, growing up, you would always hear like the Oxford Dictionary was just, a thing. If you know, it's a word, all the words, you get in there and it's very prestigious and you get to break out the big dictionary. Now, it's these words. It doesn't seem as big anymore.
Oxford. No.
Yeah, Oxford.
Twerking.
Right.
Twerking and Oxford don't seem to go together.
It doesn't go. There's certain words that I use a lot that I almost feel...
Are you usually twerking?
No. Actually, I feel like I still kind of don't know what it means. Will, do you want to show us?
No, I don't.
I don't think that should be shown.
No, there's like certain words that I feel like I use that it should almost be... You know, in a dictionary, but it doesn't need to be because everybody knows about it.
Right.
Just keep the dictionary real words.
I remember when the big when Wedgie made the dictionary.
Let's save it for Wedgie, everybody.
I was actually like, it's not already in there. I thought it had already been in there. That's at least a term that a lot of people have used for many years.
Common.
You know, you get the swirly, you get the wedgie, you get the twerking.
I know what the selfie is because you flip everybody flips the camera around, takes the
selfie. Sense.
What is emoji?
That does make sense.
What's emoji?
Emojis are the little faces.
The little faces, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Like the icons.
All right. So I was right. I didn't know. I wasn't sure what the heck emoji.
But I don't call them that either.
What do you call it?
Oh, smiley faces.
Oh, all right. Okay.
I think that the emojis are like an actual like brand or like an
app
or something.
Well, I know that they have a bunch of different characters.
Yeah, I don't know.
I haven't used them because my phone does not have.
Well, you know, I mean, like my kids can use the emojis because it's the keyboard on the thing.
Yeah, you always see people tweet them and then little peace signs and then a face like this.
Right.
Yeah.
But I don't think me, a 43-year-old man, needs to start using emojis.
I don't think it's weird. You should because I think that's what Anthony Weiner did.
I can't yet.
It's along those lines where it starts to get
back into Miley Cyrus world.
It starts to get a little creepy.
That's not what he did.
It's not what he did. I said it's around the same lines. Where it starts to become creepy and inappropriate. Yeah.
It just doesn't seem like that.
You know I'm going to get a text later on from Will just all emojis.
Some people do.
Lucky for you, it's only going to be emojis.
Some people do only have conversations with that.
Please, only that.
Just so you know.
You have to wonder, like, are there certain words that are going to come up in 10 years from now? Like, what are those words going to be?
Just start
that are
making
be in
one
it?
Up.
Yes.
Maybe I will. I'm going to make up Meg.
Meg
is going to be a new dictionary.
Or Megan.
I'm going to do a dance, and then we're going to call it the Meg
call
and see if that
Meg.
Goes into the dictionary.
You do the Elaine. You do the Elaine.
I do the Elaine dance.
Yeah, she does.
So I could do a Meg. All right, well, we put it out to our Facebook followers and our Twitter followers as well, and here's what a couple of them are saying. Mark Anthony Simonson says that he would add the word roadie, and that definition would be one who watches The Rhode Show on WPRI 12 in Providence.
All right, I'm good with that, Mark.
And Andrew Gothberg, he adds that he would add hashtag.
That's
Is that one not in there
That's one not in there? You would think that's in there already.
I know.